Hi there. Today I will make this easy text effects. It can be used in making logos, designs, etc. This is just a small example of what we can do in GIMP. You can work further and make more manipulation in GIMP. So let's start. Open a new document in GIMP. I am keeping the usual size. Select the text tool, that A written option. From the tool option below, select a thick text. I am going to select a thick lined text as this effect will look better in thicker text fonts. Now drag the text box on the canvas and position it like this. Now write the text of your choice. I just wrote logo. Select the text and resize from the above text box. Now right click on the text layer and select layer to image size. It makes the text layer as an image layer. Now duplicate the layer by right clicking on the layer and select duplicate layer. Make the below layer invisible. Now we are going to work on the top layer. Click on select by color tool. This one. This is another way of selecting a particular area with same color. Now click on the text. Since it's all in same color, entire text will be selected. Now go to filter, alpha to logo and select glowing hot. The glowing hot window opens. Change the background color to black and change the effect size to 75 pixels. We got a very glowing and gorgeous text effect. As you see, the effect created three separate layers. Logo hash 1, glow layer and background hash 1. Now merge the first two layers. Keep the background hash 1 separated. Now duplicate the original text layer with black text again. And drag the duplicated copy on top of the text effect layers. Now make the text effect layer and the background hash 1 layer invisible and make the top black text layer visible. Select the text again with select by color tool. Then go to filters, alpha to logo and glowing hot. Now change the effect size to 50 pixels and keep the background color to black. Now there's two black backgrounds, background hash 1 and background hash 2. One is redundant, so I delete background hash 2. Like before, here also merge logo hash 1 and glow layer hash 1. Now make visible the below text effect layer and keep the layer active or selected. Select smudge tool and start dragging little from the edge of the text like this. Here the top text effect layer is staying intact while I smudge the below layer in the shape of fire. Just lightly drag like a paintbrush and make sure the tip of the smudged area becomes thin and sharp, like a fire flame. Just like fire, the flame is more lively and visible as it goes up. Change brush size if you want to make different sized flame and smudge. Now make invisible all the text effect layers and the background hash 1 layer. Select the text area of the remaining basic text layer using select by color tool. Now create a new layer on top of background hash 1 layer. Then go to select, then grow. I am giving 5 pixels as input under grow selection by. This will make the selected area grow by 5 pixels on all sides. Now change the foreground color to some fiery color like a dark bright orange. I chose F81D00. Select bucket fill tool and fill the layer. Make all the other layers visible now. Now deselect the area selection from select none. Now drag this orange layer and arrange it between the top text effect layer and the smudged text effect layer. Select the move tool and drag it down diagonally like this to create width of the text. Adjust the layer so that it fits well with the top layer. Now you can make this text more heavy and wide by making the orange layer thicker, like this. If you make the layer thicker and move farther diagonally, it will give an effect of heavier text. Now according to your choice, you can make thinner or thicker text effects here. Now this step is optional. This will give little jitter or cracks in the fire. Make a new layer on top of the smudged text effect layer. Go to Filters, Render, Clouds and Solid Noise. Click on the Randomize option to get desired noise and then click on OK. Now make the blending mode of this layer to overlay. Make another layer on top of this layer. This time go to Filters, Render, Clouds and Plasma. Use Randomize option to get your desired pattern. Increase Turbulence to 4 and click on OK. Go to Colors and Desaturate. Select Lightness option here. Now change the blending mode of this layer to overlay as well. As you can see, these two layers gave an effect of jitter or crack. I am going to blur the orange layer a little from Filters, Blur and Gaussian Blur just to get rid of the extra sharp edges. Keep blur radius from 2 to 5 pixels. And there our fiery text is ready. You can use different more diverse color combination to make the logo look more fiery and bright. Get more ideas and inspirations for making newer text effects. Check out my other videos for more great inspirations. If you liked my video, please subscribe. Comment below your suggestions, thoughts, and questions. Enjoy learning!